The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the Internet's World Heavyweight Championship.
All right, welcome everyone to BCW here in Davenport, Florida. Starting off with a YouTube Championship match. Randy Orton here. It's about time we see him again. Haven't seen Randy Orton in a long time. I can't even remember the last championship Randy Orton held. I'm kind of thinking it was a tag title with Matt Riddle. I could be wrong though. Now we have The Undertaker. This will be Undertaker's second title defense. fans definitely behind Randy Orton here.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton! And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, the Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
Random shot of the entrance away. I don't know what that was. Referee Jessica Carr here. Undertaker immediately rushing towards Randy. Big clothesline. Undertaker moves out of the way. And Undertaker with the guitar. Who's just tossing it at Randy? Kind of won it over him. Undertaker in for a cover. Kick out at one. No surprise there, honestly. Randy with the guitar over the head of Undertaker. This is literally a back and forth match, and now Randy Orton signature DDT. Setting up for the RKO. Oh! Undertaker catches him. Now, Undertaker going for that tombstone. Going in for a cover. Just like that, Undertaker with the win. Good grief.
Here is your winner, and still Internet's World Heavyweight Champion, The Undertaker!
I was expecting a longer match than that. But Undertaker still the YouTube champion? Up next we have Solo Sikoa taking on Wolfgang.
His opponent, representing Gallus from Glasgow, Scotland, weighing in at 255 pounds, Wolfgang!
Fans actually chanting for Solo in this match. That's interesting. Wolfgang just rushing towards Solo. Big diving, big headbutt. Shouldn't say diving headbutt. Not even on the ropes or anything. Bear hug by Solo. Nice senton by Wolfgang. In for the cover. Thank you. Wolfgang in for a cover. They kick out at one. Solo in for the cover. Nearly getting the win. Now I think Solo's setting up for the Simone spike. Or no. Wolfgang counters, whatever that was. Then, no, not gonna go for the senton. That's interesting. Solo's still endless. Ooh, over the ropes. Now it's Solo with a Samoan spike. This has to be it, right? No, Wolfgang gets the shoulder up. Solo going to the top. Now in for the cover. And with the win.
Here is your winner, Solo Sikoa.
Alright, well next up we have a BCW Women's Tag Team Championship number one contenders match. The Way take on Dynamite.
To the ring, Candice LeRae and Indy Hartwell.
Candice LeRae's entrance theme is actually kind of cool. Haven't seen The Way in quite a while now. We have the Queen of the Ring winner, Crystal Dallas, in action in this match. Alright, and here we go with this match. Indy Hartwell, Crystal reversing it. What's Brittany doing there? Candice LeRae diving on the outside. Meanwhile, Indy absolutely destroying Brittany. A reversal. Now Crystal, Candice LeRae with the reversal. Reversal by Brittany. Now Brittany running Bulldog, I think that is, in for the cover. Gonna kick out at one. Over the top rope by Britton. Candice LeRae in for the cover. Immediate kick out. Candice in for the cover. Kick out at one. Diving to the outside. Brittany in for the cover. And kick out at two. Nice drop kick. Now Brittany going to the top. Ooh, nice. Brittany in for the cover. Oh. Springboard moonsault. Ooh. Knocking down Candice LeRae. Big DDT right envy. Nice reversal by Crystal. Right into the ring post. Now back into the ring. Thank you. Crystal, what the when?
Here are your winners!
All right. Well, Dynamite, the number one contenders. Up next, we have the OC taking on DIY. Oh, and also the BCW Women's Tag Team Championship match. I'm thinking I'll have it next week. So, Spirit Surge will defend the championships against Dynamite next week. But anyway, BCW Tag Team Champions, DOC, Carl Anderson and Luke Gallows in action up next.
Their opponent at a combined weight of 400 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano, DIY!
Here we go, tornado tag match. Nice reversal by Luke Gallows.
Thank you.
This match is getting chaotic. Also in for the cover and kicked out at one. Johnny Gargano off the ropes, straight through, big DDT. Tommaso in for the cover. Nearly getting the win. Now Tommaso Ciampa up on top. Diving clothesline, it looked like. Tommaso in for the cover. And Carl Anderson still endless. Anderson moves out of the way. Submission hold by Johnny Gargano. and the OC with the win. Well, up next, we have our WWE Women's United States Championship on the line. Bianca Belair defends the championship against a mystery opponent. Ooh, Gigi Dolan, we haven't seen her in quite a long time. This is Bianca Belair's first title defense. I probably already mentioned that. Stands firmly behind Bianca Belair.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, Gigi Dolan. And her opponent from Knoxville, Tennessee, the Women's United States Champion, Bianca
Referee Adrian Butler. And Bianca Belair just rushing towards Gigi. Gigi or Bianca in for the pin. Kick out at one. That's reversal by Gigi. Tell me Bianca's title reign is going to end on her first title defense. I mean, as much as I would like to have Gigi win, I feel like Bianca Belair definitely needs this championship. Bianca Belair grabbing a trash can. There's literally a table right there. You got your table. Ooh, right into the steel steps. And again. Now the table being brought in. Now steel chair being brought in. Ooh, knees out. Right onto the apron. Now Bianca in for the cover. A kick out at two. Head bouncing off the trash can. Gigi just throwing it at her. Now Gigi with the Gigi driver. Referee, come on. That kick out by Bianca Belair. I think that was because of the referee. Single leg Boston Crab. Right into the steel steps. And a flip flop being brought in. Just, ooh. smacking it across the face of Gigi. Gigi is still endless. And Bianca Belair still the United States champion. Women's United States.
Here is your winner, and still the Women's United States champion, Bianca Belair!
I gotta say though, Gigi Dolan definitely did her best in this match. That is it for BCW. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you Friday for TNA.